Get those labs.
Okay, so this time I'll do the peds and trauma stuff first.
And then I will go into the neuro.
Okay, can somebody else do the closing? I was awful last time we practiced.
No, you were fine. We really want to end on my flop sweats.
Derek, you do the closing.
I'm sorry, it should be just a few more minutes. Can I get you any water or coffee?
No, I'm
fine, thank you.
Coffee. And a bagel or something.
I'm starving. This meeting was supposed to start half an hour ago.
Okay, he's a billionaire. One of his minutes is worth 40 of ours.
I can't believe we got this meeting in the first place.
Yeah, nice job, Stan.
I really believe Julian Crest is our guy. Yeah, he made all his money in late-stage internet and mobile. Medical tech is the one area he doesn't have a foothold. Your focus on applied research, it's right up his alley.
Yeah, well, someone should buy him a watch.
Who you calling?
Heather Brooks. Mousy.
Wait, what are you doing? What happened to not talking to anyone?
I left patients behind. She's keeping an eye on them. I haven't said anything to her. I'm giving her advice.
Oh. We're all set if you'll follow me.
Oh, okay.
Leave it.
You are investing in an institution, a reputation, a legacy. But Seattle Gray's Mercy West Hospital is worth more than its past. Our plan is to build on that reputation, to make Seattle Gray's a place where medical innovation is developed and delivered to the patients who need it. That is our plan. That is the future of Seattle Gray's. And we invite you to be a part of it.
Neat.
We'll let you know.
I thought you were taking us to Julian Crest, not his daycare center.
You don't just walk in and talk to a guy like Julian Crest. There are hoops to jump through. Those junior execs like us, they pass us up to his business development guys. We impress them, then we see the man himself.
Oh, will they do this before or after their nap time?
You are golden in there. There's no way you don't make it to the next level. I'm telling you, any second now, this phone is gonna ring. Really, any second now.